tonight's Positively Southwest Florida, Chico's is teaming up with Habitat for Humanity to bring affordable housing to Lee County. Fort Myers-based clothing company helps build houses already, but now it's going to build an entire neighborhood. That new neighborhood will be called Chico's Heritage Heights. It's going to be in the Harlem Heights community in South Fort Myers. It's going to be about 20 acres and includes about 140 homes. They'll offer both single and multifamily units to qualify low-income families. Chico's corporate philanthropy will pay for the homes, and employees will help build them.
We really understand the importance of a home. We also want to empower families, and because affordable housing is such a challenge, it gives us an opportunity to get engaged in giving back to the community that has supported us for so many years.
At Chico's has been partnering with Habitat for Humanity since 2001. The retailer has helped raise almost $2 million for Habitat, and workers have volunteered more than 8,000 hours to help build homes. By the way, homeowners also have to put in hours of sweat equity. That new neighborhood will break ground next spring. And if you have a Positively Southwest Florida story, we'd love to share it right here on our 6 o'clock newscast every weeknight. Just message me on Facebook, Krista Fogelsong TV.